This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The stage is set and the curtain is up. A solid hit. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Wingo starts to attack. Bam! Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Shroomish is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. The red corner deals out multiple hits. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Shroomish suffers from its burn. The red corner still can't move. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Hit! The Pokémon in the red corner is still sleeping. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Bam! It couldn't take him! It's down! Igglybuff is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? It fell asleep! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The red corner still can't move. Shroomish starts to attack. Bam! The Pokémon in the red corner is still sleeping. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The move fails! Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? Bam! It went down! Surskit is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Surskit protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The move fails. It fell asleep. The battle has reached its final stage. The move fails. Surskit woke up. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The battle has reached its final stage. Surskit protects itself. The move fails. That's a hit this time. Surskit restored its health. The battle has reached its final stage. Surskit protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. Shroomish suffers from its burn. This is getting dangerous. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A brilliant hit! Swamped by Hydro Pump! It couldn't take it! It's down! Surskit restored its health. Is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Surskit protects itself. The red corner protects against the attack. Sliced by Stone Edge. It went down! The results are in! The blue corner has won the game! By the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack. It hits. The battle is getting intense. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A small hit. Its defense fell. Solid hit. Ouch! It was paralyzed. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle is getting intense! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Skarmory is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. Nailed by Drillpeck. It went down. Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. A small hit. Drill Peck. It couldn't take him. It's down. Marowak is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Ow! It was badly poisoned! Marowak starts to attack. It didn't do anything. Marowak suffers from poison. Marowak seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. But this is not a favorable matchup. The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing. The battle has reached its final stage. Skarmory starts to attack. A rigid shot. The move fails. Marowak desperately holds on. Nailed by Drill Peck. It couldn't take him. It's down. The results are in. The blue corner has won the game.